tolerates it very well, and the other chickens that I have that have required occasion for bath have really done really well. Once they get over the initial, oh my gosh, I'm in the water, they kind of enjoy it. It's nice, it's warm. It's like a warm water massage. And chickens really enjoy affection, just like people. They've got several different kinds of feathers. Some of them are hard, and then some of them are just about like fur, and those are the ones that hold the water.
Gonna do a little dance. Show everybody how handsome you look now.